Okay, we are at 910 Steele Street in Denver. Today is June 30, 2020 at 6:13 p.m. We're checking this sewer line. Here's the house. Okay, so let's see what's going on. We can see a ABS pipe. You can see water flowing pretty good. Then here's a conversion to PVC. Let's see, 50 feet. Looks pretty good so far. And then we can see clay at 55. Good. There is the very close to the main city tap. So we have the main city tap at 64 feet. Looks good, clean. So let's go back now.